Happened there? You want to make roti? I want to see you make it, please. Alright. This is kneading the flour, pre-ground flour.
I put baking powder, sift the flour, I put baking powder in it, and I put wheat bran.
Wheat bran, alright.
I'm going to need it. Let's get a little bit of it.
Right. So you don't put the oil and you put some water. Right.
You have bread if you want it.
Yeah.
Where is he? You saw her? The flower, no? You just said the flower. Yeah, you have to put it. You go to Hara?
Yeah.
Buy a bread to my son back.
Alright. And that is it there. Don't worry, cooking is more essential right now. Cooking is more essential. When I can make a roti, well, it's the boss. I learn everything else. Everything else.
That need to soak, and after you make the noel again, you already make bread. Right, you make that and you roll it, put it in some water.
So, leave the oil to soak in it.
Yeah, just put the a little bit of oil on top of it, so and then I sprinkle some ground flour. And leave it, let it raise, and then you.
So, that is how you make roti, sada roti.
Roti, yes. Yeah,
part one.
Plenty of people like cooking in restaurants and food. They don't learn to cook sada roti because people don't order that.
Yes, it's gone order it.
Everybody running from this oil.